Hello friends, let us take a new case in which we are going to cover a game with multiple saddle points. That means at more than one geographical points we can find the saddle point of the game. This is the game. There are two players as usual, A and B. A has three alternative strategies to select, A1, A2, A3, and similarly B has also three alternative strategies to select B1, B2, B3. Let us first of all write the column of row minimum. The minimum value in the first row is minus 2, that is in the second row minus 6, and in the third row minus 8. Now let us select the highest or maximum of these minimum values. Minus 2 is the maximum of these three minimum values. That becomes the maximum value. Now let us determine the column maximum. The maximum in first column is minus 2, in the second column it is 20, in the third column it is minus 2. Let us determine the minimum value. Minimax value is also minus 2. So first, maximum value, that is minus 2, number 2, minimax value is also minus 2. Therefore, the value of game is also minus 2. Now the third question is, what is saddle point? Where is the saddle point? If maximum value and minimax value are same and at the same location, the location becomes the saddle point. Here the maximum value equals to minimax value equals to minus 2 can be seen in two different places. For player A, they both are in strategy A1, but for player B, they are respectively in B1 and B3. So, saddle points are at, first is at A1, B1. This saddle point is at A1, B1. And the second saddle point is at A1, B3. A1, B3. So this is the case of a game with multiple saddle points. Each and every game cannot have a saddle point. Similarly, each and every game cannot be with multiple saddle points. Now on the basis of the saddle point, we can also comment about the optimal strategies of the two players. For A, it is strategy A1, and for B, strategy B1 as well as B3. These are the optimal strategies for the two players A and B respectively. And as we are aware that A is the player in the center of this game. On behalf of A, we are analyzing the game. That kind of situation is there. Number 6, what is the game fair? The game can be said to be fair only if maximum equals to minimax equals to value of game equals to 0. So, no, this game or the game is not fair. Because maximum equals to minimax equals to value of game is not equal to 0. All these are not equal and equivalent to 0. That's why this game is not fair. And the last question at the basic level of any game is the game strictly variable, strictly determinable rather, sorry. Is the game strictly determinable? When can a game be called strictly determinable? If maximin equals to minimax equals to value of game, then we can say that the game is strictly determinable. Maximin equals to minimax equals to value of game. Yes, the answer is yes. They all three are equal. So, the game or this game is strictly determinable. The special point of this case was two saddle points. Saddle points at two different geographic points or locations. That's all. Thank you very much.